He's very calm. In spring ball, he came out, we didn't know what we had because, you know, he didn't play a lot last year. He plays with patience. He doesn't stress out. Once the guy makes his move, he's got great technique. Coach Reed's done a hell of a job with him. I just see him never panic. He never gets nervous when the guy beats him or anything. He just runs and catches up. He's just a natural corner.